So let's say like I've done here, I've made a mistake and I've made all these fields here an audio source, and I should have made them an audio clip. Now I could go through and individually mark each one of these and then type in clip, but what I can do is I can hold down the Alt key and then use the left mouse button and drag that out and then select a rectangle, and then whatever I type in there will actually appear on every single one of those lines. So I can do CILP and that fixes my problem.